have yet to stop the run in the first three games we played. So, you know, something got to change, and that's going to happen.
Coming down here, you know, and they handed it to us. It was just being frank, they handed it to us, and we have to bounce back. You know, we got a lot of balls still left to play.
That's when we didn't get defense no hope, and all we can do is just, you know, learn from it and just get ready for next week, put this game behind us.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't just Jeremy. I mean, it was a total deal. And anytime you don't play all good offensively, there's 11 guys out there. And that first half was, y'all saw it. It was poor. And we bounced back in the second half. Our guys kept fighting. That was the positive. But we got to get better. And we are going to get better.